So yes, this space is obviously important for the teams in the facility. We need some of this space and we need some of what this expansion can offer us. But it is a lot more than that. You know, we sell car parts online. We support the community. We support the enthusiasts to have a more enjoyable and enduring experience. And I look at this space as a portal for that community, for those enthusiasts, into the brand that we're trying to build. And from anywhere in this facility, even just visiting the retail space up front or coming in after hours and peeking their eyes into the garage door, they can get a glimpse of almost every team. And so as they look through that portal into the brand, what they're seeing is they're seeing things like a motorsport team that's interacting with them throughout the country. They're seeing a content team that's supporting a novice DIYer, even an expert DIYer, with really detailed information and maybe some of the 3D diagrams. They're seeing the distribution team that's taking care in every single package that they're shipping out, that gets that blue tape on it, that gets the seal of approval before it goes out the door to thousands of customers that place orders every day. And then they see a team of super enthusiastic people in the retail space that are happy to help any of the customers that come in through the front door.
My name's Tom and I'm from the YouTube channel Tedward Drives.
Hey everyone, my name's Sam and I love German cars.
Hi, my name's Sean and I'm the team principal on the two car time attack team.
I've gone through rotors, throttle actuators, ABS speed sensors, loads of maintenance kits.
And I brought them all back to life using parts from FCP Euro.
After a short bit, we found FCP Euro where we were quite happy to see not only did they have the parts we needed in stock, but they also carried parts for our other car, the Golf GTI.
I use FCP because I find that their prices are generally a little bit cheaper than their competitors, but they're always providing you with a quality part.
There's no better feeling than seeing that blue tape on a box at your doorstep.
We got the parts ordered and were very pleasantly surprised when the couple of them showed up a few days early.
The real reason I keep going back to FCP isn't just because they provide awesome parts, it's that their team is fantastic and I can always rely on them.
So I want to give a big thanks to FCP Euro for supporting all my builds and also providing one of the best shopping experiences for German car owners. Thank you, FCP Euro, and I wish you continued success.